The goal of this video is to demonstrate how to move content from Bitcoin main network to the Microsoft Excel file. On the left side, we'll choose Crypto Adapters, then Adapter Settings. We have already configured these settings. Each newly registered user will get two crypto adapters providing access to Bitcoin and Ethereum network, but users can also add their own custom defined adapters. Next, we will choose Business Adapters, then Adapter Settings. You need to provide file name for Excel file which application will use to store information for blockchain in it. In the job definition section, we will create job definition called Bitcoin to Excel with crypto adapter in from field and business adapter in to field which we previously showed. Then we will define the block range we want to move to Excel from Bitcoin network. Range of 10 blocks is selected from block number 450,000 to block number of 450,009. Next step is to schedule the job that we have created, and we will do that in schedule section. We will name it demo, choose Bitcoin to Excel job definition, the one we previously created, and set date and time when we want the job to be executed. Time is set approximately for 1 minute ahead of current time. In the job timeline section, we can see the job we have scheduled and its status set to pending because it has not been executed yet. We will wait for execution to begin. Now it's executing, which means the time that has been set for execution has come. Job is done and we can see total number of transactions that selected block range had. In job history section, we can see how status of our job was changing with information about total number of blocks and transactions transferred. We will now download Excel file and see the result. File is downloaded and as we can see, job is executed successfully. We have information about all of transactions within selected block range. First sheet contains information about block number, transaction hash, time, and total output value of transactions. Informations about transaction inputs and outputs are separated to different sheets with corresponding transaction hash in first column. And that's it.